I'm Danielle Logue. I'm a Professor of Innovation and Impact, and I'm the Director of the Centre for Social Impact at UNSW Business School. I've been a long-time researcher and educator in the field of social finance and thinking about how do we mobilise finance to better address social problems. Social impact investing is when an investor intentionally invests to make a social return alongside a financial return. So it's not just about investing in a company and that creates jobs. It's about having that intentionality and measurement and focusing on addressing a social problem as a priority alongside the financial and profitability concerns. There's a range of examples and case studies on where impact investing is working. It's actually estimated that the global size of the impact investing market is more than $1.1 trillion. We see great examples across financial services, where we've got organizations and companies delivering health and income insurance via mobile apps across Asia, so you really get that scale of impact. We also see impact investing working well in housing and affordable housing, crisis and transitional housing as well. That's increasingly of interest to the Australian market, given the interest that we have as an economy in the property market. And we also see impact investing across the care economy as well. There's an off-site example in the Australian market of Good Start Early Learning, where this is a network of childcare centres across the country. And several years back, a syndicate of investors, not-for-profits, philanthropists, all came together to fund these childcare centres that were on the brink of collapse. And in doing so, they made a 12% return. But they also provided childcare services now to over 72,000 children across the country. So we have examples of impact investing across asset classes.